Let's hit it.
Sure.
Good over here. Cold, cold.
Freezing cold.
You oughta.
Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. Not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't.
Ugh, not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's hop it.
Show you!
about that treasure.
Magnificent.
Hell yeah!
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
We're here. Thank you.
Don't think we can go any further down without winding up at the bottom.
Time to start moving upstream.
Oh, man! My underwear's soaked!
I really hope that's from the river.
Way down a wee bit.
Wow, this one's no joke.
That's the guy you know. Eyes peeled, mouth closed!
See ya!
Never! You what hit him?
You're great, Noct.
Hey! I know those runes!
It's a sign. We should set up camp.
You a fortune teller now?
We can rest up or move on. It's your choice.
Here you go, Noct.
Hey, thanks.
Here goes nothing!
This is for you, Ignis.
What's your blood? Showtime!
Hey!
No quarter.
Here you go, Matt.
Hey, thanks.
More cover!
You guys better take this one.
Chop, chop.
How about this?
Let's do this.
Okay.
Well, here we are.
No mercy.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky.
Try this!
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Try this! No one missed your nice one!
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Gotcha!
Nothing to it.
That's better.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Huh.
It's almost nighttime. Let's call it a day.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Heard about the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Base commander in the hospital.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
Made it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Till next time.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
All right, now that's what I like to hear.
It's not merely taking back, it's payback as well.
picked up.
The storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Pawpaw ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck, Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently, the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way! Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it. And she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
If y'all are having car trouble, Cindy's you slacking off. Oof. Stand up straight, Mo. How y'all doing?
You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
I got some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.